gang, welcome back to Redfern Rants. I am Jay Redfern, back with NF. Now this track is called Let You Down, and apparently this is one of his absolute best tracks that he's ever done, and I have not reacted to it yet, so really looking forward to it. I've had nothing but praise for this track in my comments since I started reacting to NF, but I did have a list to follow, so I followed that list first, which is kind of why it took me so long to get here, but you know, it is what it is, but you know. But apparently this is one of his biggest hits, so I'm looking forward to seeing why, and looking forward to getting my brain scrambled by an NF video. Sorry, I'm just burped all in your ears there, and really do apologise. Sorry about that. But yeah, his videos just always just mess with my mind. You've got to catch what's going on, because if you don't, you kind of miss half the point. So, yeah, we're going to try our best, but I'm not promising nothing. But here we go. NF, Let You Down. Let's go.
Just ignore you, walking towards you, with my head down, looking at the ground. I'm embarrassed for you, paranoia. What did I do wrong? It's time as parents for you. Very loyal, should've had my back. Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I'm on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud.
So NF singing again with the old dude singing the lyrics. Is the old man supposed to be him? A future him watching himself now? Or is the old man supposed to be his dad? I'm confused again.
I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I might have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call tomorrow, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you on the edge.
See, when listening to the lyrics, it's still not obvious to me. It's still not obvious if he's talking to himself or talking to his parents, you know. If you know who he's talking to, let me know in the comments. But I think I'm pretty sure it's one of them two things, to be honest with you.
Now, I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out.
I can feel why this is one of his biggest hits, to be honest with you. It's emotional. It's got a great beat to it. It's got a great chorus. So yeah, I can see why.
Talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could have made this work.
See, what he's saying now in the lyrics about being lectured and that, it kind of sways more towards it's actually his parents. Maybe it is, maybe it's a song about his parents.
Probably would have figured things out, but I guess I'm a letdown. But it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge right now.
So they shouted, the boy shouted Nathan at the end, so maybe it is him. Maybe it's him. Maybe it's his future self. I don't know, man. I'm confused, you know. I don't know his father's name. His father's name could be Nathan. Yeah, I'm confused as hell right now. what absolutely brilliant track, by the way. Absolutely brilliant, but the video is so interesting. I feel like I don't know whether that's my favourite video I've watched of his. I mean, all his videos are great, but I really like that for some reason. There's something about that I can't even put my finger on, that I couldn't even say exactly why. And I just really liked. Yeah, I really liked that video, but as I say, the track is absolute fire, but it wouldn't be an NF reaction if I wasn't slightly confused at the end of it. So just let me know in the comments. Is that his future self, or is that his father he's talking to, or even not talking to? Is it just his future self in the video, or his father in the video? Just let me know, because I have no clue what's going on. as always, sorry for burping in all your ears at the start of that video. I can but apologise. Yeah, I'm just load them comments up with more NF reactions and more answers to the questions I ask, because there's a lot. So yeah, please like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all on the next one.